Advertisement police in Hammond, Indiana, have released a sketch of a person of interest who is wanted for questioning in the July 2020 death of two-year-old Joette Jojo. The toddler was struck by gunfire while seated in her mother's car, which was parked outside an apartment complex. Get push notifications with news, features and more. Follow and yell, get the latest updates on this topic in your browser notification. The killing occurred at about 9:30 p.m. back on July 29, 2020. The girl's mother was unharmed, as were two. Jojo, who lived in Gary with her family, was flown to a Chicago Children's Hospital, where she later died from the injuries sustained in the shooting, according to a Hammond police report. The individual they are looking to speak with is described as a black man, about 18 to 25 years old. He is said to be of medium height. The Federal Bureau of Investigation is working with authorities in Hammond and offering a $20,000 reward for information leading to the arrest and conviction of those responsible. The Hammond Police Department asks that everyone please spread this information to anyone you can, and come forward if you know anything that may be valuable to this investigation so that we may bring justice to those involved and assist in bringing peace to Jojo's family, reads the press statement. During a press conference on Jojo's killing back in August, her mother said the little girl was like a shining star. She was talkative and loved playing at the local park. Anyone with information concerning this homicide is asked to contact the Hammond Police Detective Bureau at 219-852-2906 or the East Indianapolis Field Office at 317-595-400. Tips can also be left via tips.fbi.org.